I'm Mark Sherman, and you're watching The New You.
So we're here at the premiere of Kill 'Em All. What do you think fans are going to love about the movie?
It's an action movie. What's not to like about it?
Right? Seriously.
Exactly. Van Damme fighting people.
Fighting people, right?
This is what they come to see.
Definitely. Now, how do you gear up for an action scene?
Well, I work a lot with the stunt coordinators, who are amazing. I was on Blackwater, which is the film that Jean-Claude Van Damme and Chris Van Damme actually did after this one. So similar stunt coordinators and same people, and it's fun. It's a lot of work. The stunt guys make it look really easy.
Right?
Yeah.
But it is, it's tough.
It's tough to get the timing down, but it's a lot of fun. But those guys are pretty amazing people.
Very cool, very cool. Now, we focus a lot on health at New You. Do you have health advice that you would give young people, young fans, your younger self?
Well, I started training at 15 years old, at 5-6 days a week, from weight training, martial arts, yoga. I've been doing that for my entire life.
Okay.
I eat mostly healthily, and then when I go out, I just go out. But I would say start training early. Train often and find something that you like, and most importantly, find something that you suck at so that you can work on it and get better at it. Just don't be afraid to suck at something.
I like that. That's really good advice.
Thank you.
It's true. It's good to see improvement in yourself.
Absolutely.
It keeps you motivated.
Yeah, and it gets you really excited, because just that one thing that you were horrible at, you have to work so hard at it. Eventually, that's the thing that you're great at, and you can teach somebody else. It's the things that you're naturally great at, it's really impossible to teach somebody, because you already naturally do it great.
Very cool. Like that learning curve thing. That's a good idea.
Huge.
Very cool. Very cool. Now, you were saying, talking a little bit about your upcoming projects. You mentioned Blackwater. Can you tell me more about what's going on?
Blackwater, well, I guess the largest thing that I've done, I had a part in Straight Outta Compton.
Yes.
And I did that. It was Jimmy Iovine in that.
Yeah.
I just finished doing Blackwater in Alabama with Jean-Claude Van Damme, Dolph Lundgren, and it's an action movie in a submarine.
How was working with that?
It was awesome.
Awesome.
I mean, yeah, it's always a very strange thing to just be standing across from a guy that looks angry at you, and like, I've seen you in about 1,000 movies, and you're angry at me. Awesome.
Awesome, right?
It's great.
It's true. You're in a character.
Really fun. Yeah, it makes it really easy.